And you look like me without glasses. My name's Peter Brady. What's yours? Arthur Owens. How come we've never met before? I just transferred to the school yesterday. Boy, are we gonna drive the teachers out of their skulls. Yeah. Hey, are you busy right after school today? No. Why? How'd you like to have a little fun putting someone on? Sure. Who? My family. It'll be a real blast. Do you think we could fool them? I don't know. But think of the possibilities if we can. Yeah. Okay, Bobby, Cindy, and Oliver are in the family room. Oliver's your cousin, right? Right. You know who everybody else is. Now go in and see if you can fool him, then come right back out. Okay.
Peter. Peter, you promised to help me with my algebra.
Wow. You sure are pretty.
Cut the corny compliments. You still have to help me.
I'll help you anytime. That's the right answer, Jan.
Good. Will you help me with something else?
I'd love to.
You're sure a new Peter Brady? I'll be right back.
I fooled them all, even your dad. That's great. Next time, let's try it on my folks. Okay, I'll see you in school tomorrow. Okay. Hello? Hello, Arthur? It's me, Peter. Peter Brady. Oh, hi, Peter. I'm glad you called. I forgot to tell you something this afternoon. Boy, you sure did. Then you know about your date this Friday. Thanks to you, I got two dates. I'm really in a spot. I'm really sorry. I wish I could help you out. So do I. I'd have to be twins. Hey, did you hear what I just said?
Yeah, why?
Well, in a way, I am twins, and one of me is named Arthur.
What do you mean?
Well, you made a date with Pamela, right? Well, you're going to keep that date, and I'm going to keep my other date with Michelle.
I don't know, Peter.
You got me into this. You got to get me out. It's only fair.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay.
Super. I'll handle all the details.
What time Friday?
I have to pick up Michelle around 7, so get here a little bit before. And wear the same as me. A white t-shirt and blue jeans. Okay?
Okay. Boy, I sure hope nothing goes wrong.
Will you relax? What could possibly go wrong?
Bye.
Bye. Peter Brady, you're some kind of genius. Hello?
Hi, Peter. It's me, Arthur.
Where are you? You're supposed to be here.
I'm still at home. I'm gonna be a little late.
Well, Pam just arrived, and I'm supposed to pick up Michelle in a half an hour.
Look, I can't leave my kid sister till my folks get home.
Well, how long will that be?
I'm not sure.
Well, get here as fast as you can. I'll call Michelle and stall her. How's that?
Super, let's dance.
Oh!
What's the matter?
My knee, an old football injury. I better go take a look at it.
Well, let me help you.
No, no. I mean, I just met you. I couldn't let you look at my naked knee. Hi. Boy, am I glad to see you. Go around back and come in like you did the last time.
You mean where the kids are playing checkers?
Right. Pamela's there. Keep her entertained and I'll meet you out back in a couple hours. Gotcha. And take off your glasses.
Right.
Is your knee okay?
Sure, why?
Well, I thought you hurt it playing football.
Whatever gave you that idea?
Hi, kids.
Hi.
We're Peter's parents.
I'm Pamela Phillips.
Well, we'll be right out of your way. I forgot the notes for my speech.
Well, as long as everybody's happy, I guess that's all that counts.